And here's the big one. Admit your mistakes to yourself. You don't have to babble about them to everybody in the neighborhood. But it doesn't hurt to sit down and have a conversation with yourself and say, there's no use kidding myself. Here's where I really am. I've got pennies in my pocket and I got nothing in the bank. That's what I said after the Girl Scout left my door. I had a conversation with myself. And I said, I don't want this to happen anymore.